Anchor Sonu Kumar are the host for today's prize distribution ceremony.
Now I would like to request our honorable chairman sir and respected principal sir to felicitate the winners of different CCA activities that were held on last Saturday.
Winning is fun, sure, but winning is not the point. Wanting to win is the point, not giving up is the point. Never letting up is the point, never being satisfied with what you have done is the point.
Now it is the time to announce the result of English calligraphy competition from class 2nd to 5th. The third position is secured by Sneha of class 5th B, Nilgiri House. Class 5th B, Udayagiri House.
First position is secured by Sneha of class 5th C, Arali House.
Give a huge round of applause here. I keep home successful in life. I am the best. I can do it. God is always with me. I am the winner and today is my day.
Now it is the time for announcing the result of English calligraphy competition from class 6 to 8. Third position is secured by IC from class 8B, Shivalik House.
Give a huge round of applause to her. And second position is secured by Akshita of class 8th A, Aravali House.
First position is secured by Monica from class 6th A, Nilgiri House. Give a big hand for her. And 11th.
The third position is secured by Surya of class 9th A, Shivalik House. And second position is secured by two students, Sakshi of class 9th A, Aravali House, and Divya of class 11th Commerce, Shivalik House. Give a huge round of applause to both of them.
Stop
being afraid of what could go wrong and start being excited about what could go right.
Now it is the time for announcing the result of display board competition of PTM 1.
From class nursery to UKG, third position is secured by class nursery A and second position is secured by class UKG B.
First position is grabbed by UKG A. I request the class teacher with two monitor of class UKG A to come upon the stage. Only first time holder.
Thank you.